1968. Slapped to third. Flores has to hurry against Eaton's speed, and Loney digs it out beautifully. There's the defense of James Loney, saving Wilmer Flores an error. Two out.
Difficult hop here, too. And Wilmer kind of took a little bit too much time, made it a closer. I think I got rid of it quick. That in between kind of hop work from the bottom up. You saw.